that lady in the Bengals jersey was the intended receiver of the toss by Jermaine Gresham. But the man in the Saints cap intercepted. That's an interception.
Not only intercepting, he threw an elbow into her face to get the ball away.
Unnecessary roughness.